What's up, everybody from Mexico City? I'm Jason Rupp, and I'm here with Fausto. He's a big shoeshine YouTuber here in Mexico City.
Thank you very much. Hello, everybody.
I mean, he must have shot 500, 600, 700. I don't know how many videos. So many shoeshines. His shoes are just well shined. Yeah. He's the most shined man in Mexico City, that's for sure.
I don't know. But
no, that's clear.
I don't know. I don't have a...
He's being humble, but he's the most shoe-shined man in the whole city. It's 100% for sure. I can't imagine anybody else. But we've got one of Fausto's discoveries here, which is Margarito.
Margarito.
What makes Margarito special is...
He have a special technique in the shoes. He use airgun to clean the shoes, and this technique is unique here in Mexico City and in the world.
Okay, cool. Let's have him light my shoes on fire.
Okay. No, come here. Hello, amigo. Hello.
All right, Margarito. Good
Jason,
to see you again.
Margarito, Jason.
Oh, it's so good to be with you.
Enjoy, man. I promise this will be a great experience.
Thank you.
I promise.
Thank you.
Gracias. de 15 pesos, la de plástico, y la de algodón 20 pesos para zapatos. Dale, sí, que te ven.
Servido, patrón.
Listo.
Listo.
Muchas gracias.
No, gracias a usted.
Los zapatos bonitos. Nuevos zapatos. Oh, that was fantastic. Fausto, did you enjoy watching that as much as I did?
Yes, it's I don't have words to describe.
Every time Fausto sees a shoe shine, he just loves it. I know it.
Yes, but this is so special. You go with one shoe shiner, he have one technique, and you go with other shoe shiner and have other technique. The final result is the same, a clean pair of shoes, but the feelings, the emotions you feel are so different. And that's the magic of this craft.
That's so true. And Margarito, bien chavado.
Bien, bien. Gracias.
Amigo, gracias por todo, amigo.
¿Cuánto?
30 pesos.
Oh, 30 pesos. 30 pesos. Es propina.
Ah, okay. Gracias.
Muchas gracias igual. I'm getting down. It's a pretty high up chair, but you get a great view of the intersection. You can see Mexico City right here.